Rebecca's Angels Foundation is because of our experience with Noah. And, you know, I had really bad PTSD, and so did Noah after the bombing. And what we saw were so many other hurting children that have gone through traumatic experiences in their life, and they're not getting help, and they're not getting it resolved. You know, I thought that he was doing fairly well because, you know, he did have therapy right after the bombing. He's more learned to manage and cope with it versus actually really being able to say, okay, this happened and we're gonna set this aside now.
Keep going with this story. Okay, so let's do this. We're gonna do this a little different. Okay?
Noah has always had a hard time communicating with people. You know, he would stop his sentence so often before he got through the whole thing. And it, this weekend, like within 2 days, it's gone. Like since the treatment, he's been able to have full conversations with everyone, not just us, and not feel that social awkwardness or being able to get, I mean, he was nervous just to even speak. And so that's been a huge thing.
A whole new level of confidence.
Yes.
Seems like when you're talking
definitely.
To him.
We're blown away.
Absolutely.
I mean, even in the car ride right after the session, it was completely different. Noah was singing and joking around and just so happy. And even though Noah's sweet anyway, it was a side of him that I feel like I have not seen since before the bombing. I mean, we have our son back.
I think that's what I remember you saying, like, I've got my Noah back.
Yeah, I do. It's unbelievable.
Well, there's so many other parents out there that need to experience that.
Yeah, they do.
They need their kids back.
Can you tell us a little bit about what you experiencing?
I've had better night's sleeps, and I feel like I've been happier.
Have you noticed anything different about Mom since she went through the program?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, what have you noticed?
That she hasn't been scared to leave the house.
That makes me tear up, because you don't realize how much you're passing on to your kids, just like you were saying. You know, when you feel safe and happy and secure, your kids are going to feel that.
If it's the deal you're chasing, exit I-10 and Mason, Don McGill Toyota of Katie.
Just get Don McGill Toyota of Katie.
I know.